Scientists using modern technology prove that the Shroud of Turin does not date back to the time of Christ.